In this video, I am going to explain anatomy of nerve. I'm going to explain this one. This is axillary nerve. Axillary nerve. This nerve is from cervical spine. It is from C5 through C6. Okay. This nerve is kind of unique. You see a lot of nervous fibers here. The direction is like this way, right? So it's like this way. But fiber of axillary nerve runs like pretty much horizon, right? So this is quite unique nerve. This nerve innervates two muscles. They are deltoid. This is big muscle in shoulder joint, right? Deltoid and teres minor. Teres minor. Then axillary nerve innervates the sensory area, which is about lateral part of shoulder. Lateral shoulder. Plus axillary nerve takes information from glenohumeral joint. Glenohumeral joint is shoulder. So it takes sensation from shoulder joint. So this nerve is quite important. Why? Because this innervates very important shoulder muscles and it takes sensory information from skin and sensory information from joint, right? Now I'm going to explain why this nerve is important. So, do you remember this is axillary nerve? You see these muscles, and axillary nerve emerges from this tiny space. This is quadrilateral space. Quadrilateral space. Quadrilateral is like rectangular shape, right? So axillary nerve emerges from quadrilateral space. This space is composed from four structures. This one, teres minor. Teres minor. This one, teres major. This one, triceps brachii. Let's say triceps. And this part, humerus. Humerus, okay? So if one of these structures get tight, or if humerus got fracture, that can affect quadrilateral space. What's there? There is axillary nerve emerging from this space. And this space is originally very, very small. It's very easy to be aggravated, okay? And axillary nerve is very close to neck of humerus. Neck of humerus is also easy to get damaged, you know. Fracture can happen this place oftentimes, okay? So if there's fracture, that can affect axillary nerve. That can lead to joint pain and muscle disabilities. So in this video, I explained basic anatomy of axillary nerve. This nerve is quite unique and important nerve. So if you liked today's video, please hit the like button, comment, and subscribe. See you next video.